Wait, you don't know anything. I know it, but you don't. Anyways, I've been up all day. I mean, not up all day. I've been up all night trying to make this video, but then I realized how boring talking about myself and my issues, how boring that is. And I know probably like half of you are like, oh no, come on, talk about it. I'm like, no, it's really boring. It's like, no, come on. I was like, no. I was like, come on. I was like, no, leave me alone. I don't know what that was. Anyways, what I can talk about is I have glasses now. They're Boss glasses. They say Boss, Hugo Boss glasses. I think they look pretty good. I don't have like the geek glasses with like square. They don't, I guess I'm not a real geek because they don't look good on me whatsoever. So I picked these and I think I like them. I can see better. It's a lot cooler. So yeah. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Yeah, I really need. And I'm sorry I missed the football game. It started at 6. I don't know when it ends. And I don't think my mom is going to get up right now and take me if it's still going. But I missed it to wait to get my glasses. And now I have them and I'm more happy about this. So if you guys won, let me know. If you guys lost, don't even tell me. Don't even bother to tell me. Like if I say, hey, did you guys win? Just be like, just walk away. I'm like, oh, okay. Especially Shane. Shane, just tell me if you guys won. Or just like, if you lose, just walk away. Don't even say like, no, we lost. Like, even if it's close, like by like one touchdown, just walk away, because you still lose. And also, shout out to nobody, because except for the football team, because I'm really sorry I missed the game. No one else gets a shout out because no one requested one, and no one even cares about this, because apparently, like 8 other people have videos, like TV shows or whatever, like Mark, some other people I heard about, and so I'm like, oh my gosh. So I really want to get people to be, it's like, really want to meet other people so I can interview them and see what they're like, or who they are and stuff, and you get to know them. Like, especially kids at Cornerstone, if you think you know somebody, you won't know them until they be on my show, and I tell them all these embarrassing, deep inner questions, like Oprah. It's going to be the Bropa show. The Bropa. Brown Oprah show. Does that make sense? No. Bear Oprah. Bear Bra? I don't know. So, by Sunday, just rather give me a topic to talk about, or give me the reason I should shout you out, or come somewhere to hang out, and then videotape us video vlogging? I don't know. And, this video is kind of short, so I'll see you guys later. Bye. Bye. Go.